updated below. As I write this, it's Sunday morning, 5 o'clock a.m. PST, the news is breaking that an Orlando gay nightclub has been attacked by a gun-wielding 29-year-old son of Afghan immigrants, Omar Mateen, who appeared to have leanings towards radical Islamist ideology, according to the FBI. At least 20 people are dead, and 42. The Post. The Orlando horror appeared first on pro-Russian news.